One of the many, many attractions at the Siam Dhabi LPGA Golf Tournament 2014 in Malaysia is, of course, to eat. And I'm here at this food marquee with this amazing chef. I just can't wait to grab a hold at some of these foods. Chef Eddie from China Treasures at KLGCC. Hello, how are you?
Hello, how are you? Fine.
Have you been slaving in the kitchen and working very hard to try and come up with some of these spectacular looking things in the window here?
Yeah, of course, of course.
So how did you come up with a menu for this stuff?
Yeah, for this LPGA, we create something special for people to try.
And you know, okay.
We have some very specially dim sum.
Okay, where's your dim sum? Which one?
Oh, is the dim sum, and
okay.
Then we have this untraditional Chinese sandwich.
I cannot wait to try. So this is the beef, which is not so spicy, and this is the Kung Po chicken, which is
spicy.
And
then we also have the hot and cold.
Hot and cold.
Crispy spring roll.
Right.
So outside is hot, inside is still very cold. You know?
Okay.
So it's something special.
You know what? To justify this, I think I need to take a bite. You know, from your amazing food. So what would you let me try? What would you think is the best thing for me to try?
So how about you try our dim sum, this one?
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get that.
But I've got my eyes set on this one.
Set this.
Yes.
I love
my job.
No, ask him to move.
Okay, so let's have a look at how it's being made. So that is a fried bun, right?
Yeah, bun, the Chinese bun.
Fried Chinese bun, which is actually very light in texture.
Yeah.
And you...
Crispy potato.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, Taito.
I think I'll start my diet after Sunday.
After the LPGA.
After the LPGA, that's right. And there we have it, stuffing it with the...
Gumbo spicy chicken.
Sliced and shredded chicken with lots of chili in it.
Yeah.
Just like how us Malaysians love it.
Yeah.
Very spicy.
Yep.
And I get to have first taste of it.
Yeah.
Mukai?
Tissue.
Would you like to hold the microphone?
Yep, okay.
You can take my job for a second. I'll be your food connoisseur. Oh, it's panas. Panas means hot. Ooh. Mmm. And I've gone to food heaven. I am speechless. I will speak to you in a short while. Thank you, chef.
Thank you.
You're amazing.
Thank you.
You're God's gift.
Thank you.